Pope Francis recognized that the abuse crisis had deeper causes than the failure of many individuals. It was and is a systemic crisis, the outcome of a system involving a particular structure of relationship in the church, style of a specific style of leadership, and exercise of power and authority. This system was expressed in a specific type of theology, especially ecclesiology, a certain kind of preaching and piety, and particular style of Christian art.